Shoals, Alabama, where a lot of us are from. In the year of 1970, she recorded that at the Fame Studio. She's still out there making really, really great music. She still sounds great. She still looks great. And she's on the road a whole lot. So if you get a chance, you should go see Candy State and sing. She's one of the best.